afternoon update of the Sheehy Lexus Minneapolis Elgin 24 World Championships. We're just finishing the first race of the day, race number 5 for the series. And the breeze filled in, and we had a nice start about 1:30 this afternoon. And the breeze was out of the west at about 7 to 12 knots. We got a little light, though, over the second meet, and a lot of the competitors found themselves stopping and going and stopping and going.